This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to turn off read receipts on your iPhone. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. When someone sends you a text message from their iPhone, they might see a notification under that message that says read. This will appear once you have opened the conversation and viewed the message. That notification is called a read receipt, and some people like them, while others don't. If you would prefer that other people not know when you have seen a text message, then you can turn that setting off. If you want to turn off the read receipts on your iPhone, then you need to change an option in the settings menu. You can do this by tapping the settings icon, scrolling down and selecting the messages option, then scrolling down and tapping the button to the right of send read receipts to turn it off. Once the setting is disabled, your contacts will no longer see the indicator that lets them know you have viewed their message. Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. You can start by tapping the settings icon to open the settings menu. Scroll down and tap the messages button to open the menu that contains the setting we need to disable. Scroll down and tap the button to the right of send read receipts to turn it off. The next time someone sends you a message and you read it, they won't be able to tell. Turning off read receipts on your iPhone won't affect your ability to see whether or not other people have read your text messages. If the recipient of one of your messages still has their read receipts turned on, you will continue to see the notification under your sent message. To summarize, when you want to turn off read receipts on your iPhone, you can open the settings menu, scroll down and choose messages, then tap the button next to Send Read Receipts to turn it off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.